be things like that, that he has lots of those things. And so I
about what she's saying is that I screwed it up and Michael's going to fix it.
Definitely not what I said. But I just want to say, so hopefully, you know, you have your have kept your note-taking devices out and fired computers back up. But let's give our last speaker great energy and undivided attention, Michael McCormack.
Thank you. Appreciate it, Don. All right. So I was asked to talk about averaging. So I'm gonna go ahead and jump into that. So dollar cost averaging. This is something that you will come across quite a bit in the industry. It's very, very common strategy within the financial arena. Essentially, dollar cost averaging is that if you have movement happening in the marketplace over time, there are ways to take advantage of the volatility in the marketplace and make sure that you're getting the very best bang for your buck. And so I'm going to give you a couple of examples of how to explain dollar cost averaging to people, and in the process of doing that, hopefully you also understand. The reason that dollar cost averaging is even is because people